In this video, we're going over everything we currently know about Unreal Engine 6 and how Epic is planning the next era of game development. All of this is based on public info, interviews, and what Epic employees, including Tim Sweeney, have talked about. Nothing here is confirmed and things can change. Also, big credit to Unreal Sensei. He compiled a lot of the research that helped me understand this topic. All right, let's get started. Recently, Tim Sweeney mentioned that the transition to Unreal Engine 6 will begin in about 2.5 years. If we follow the life cycle of Unreal, Unreal Engine 4 lasted around 8 years. Unreal Engine 5 is on track to last a similar amount. So realistically, we're probably looking at a 2028 to 2029 window for Unreal Engine 6. This sounds far away, but the big changes that define UE6 are actually happening right now. Unreal Engine 5 is the full engine used for games like Arc Raiders, Fortnite, Marvel Rivals, and upcoming AAA titles. UEFN, Unreal Editor for Fortnite. This is the engine used to create Fortnite's community-made games. It's more experimental, and Epic uses it to test new workflows and features. Both UEFN and Unreal Engine 5 share the same foundation, but they're evolving in different directions. UE6 will merge these two paths into a single unified engine, which is why watching UEFN is basically seeing early UE6 features in action. One of the biggest changes coming in UE6 is Verse, a new programming language designed specifically for game logic and multiplayer. Right now, Verse is only available in UEFN, but will be included in UE6. Let me make this simple. This is not the old metaverse hype. Epic's idea is just a connected ecosystem of games. You stay in the same party, jump between different game modes instantly, and keep your cosmetics everywhere. Fortnite is turning into a platform, not just a game. And some of this is already working inside Fortnite Creative. Epic also confirmed that Unity games will be uploadable into Fortnite next year. Yes, Unity games running inside Fortnite. That alone shows how serious Epic is about making Fortnite a huge game hub. With Unreal Engine 6, developers will basically have two ways to release their games. One, the traditional way, build your game and release it on Steam, Xbox, PlayStation, the Epic Store, the usual platforms. Two, the Fortnite ecosystem. Upload your game straight into Fortnite's platform so millions of players can open it instantly. No downloads, no installs, just click and play. For smaller developers, this means getting access to a massive audience on day one. And before I end the video, I heard a rumor about UE6. Apparently, if you try to package a game without optimizing it, the engine will pop up an error saying, "Don't scam gamers, have some shame." And if you devs still ignore it, you might find me under your bed at 3 a.m. holding up post-process volume and whispering, "Fix your lumen settings." So yeah, optimize your games. And if you want more info on this whole topic, go watch Unreal Sensei's video. I've dropped the link in the description. Thanks for watching.